PALS stands for Play and Learning Strategies. It's a program for parents of infants, toddlers, and preschoolers to improve parents' behaviors in responsive caregiving, using rich language, guiding their children's behavior in a positive way. We find that when we change parents' behaviors, we can affect children, and the children have nice outcomes related to language, social emotional development, and also their self-regulation. We're working with parents in early Head Start centers and also Head Start centers. These families, they are in poverty, and so they are working multiple jobs, they have multiple children, they're in school, but they care. They want to be good parents, so they volunteer for research studies like this to allow us to teach them through either online sessions or home visiting sessions to learn about what they can do so their children have better outcomes. PALS makes a difference to kids because while parents are learning these behaviors, children are being wrapped around this environment where they are heard and they're listened to. They know that they have this caregiver they can count on, and then that allows children to explore their environment in a way where they can feel safe. We're not asking for parents to do something extra. We're saying that when you're playing with your child, when you're bathing your child, when you're reading with your child, use these strategies so you can help your child develop. Right now, we're doing PALS in a research capacity here in Houston. If we had additional funding, I would love to work on scaling PALS so that it can be a community program.